What you're seeing on the screen is the web application of Primero. A system administrator will provide caseworkers with a username and password to access the system. Enter the username and password. Then click Login. And you're in.